to the 10th.
And we go to that par 4 down the hill, little left to right break. Knox hit a fantastic tee shot, 325 yards, just had 80 to go, so very disappointed with the result of his second, but what a bonus that was. It's a steep slope in front of the green, so you want to need to make sure that you get up and over the ridge.